Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to share technology chain and package solution for automotive application. This is the content for this presentation. Before we start this topic, could you try to recall what is your childhood memory for the car? It's like this way. This is a car 20 years ago. However, what is the car today? The car are becoming more and more comfortable cabin. The second one is a lot of government drive electrical car very, very hard. And the third one for the safe driving. So all of these three portions to drive the automotive market growth. In 2019, there are around 700 IC components in one car. However, we foresee in 2024, there will be more than 1,000 IC components in one car. That's the average number. Actually, today, some of the premium cars, there are more than 1,000 components already. So what is the major growth area of the auto marketing? Of course, infotainment. That is the biggest pie of this area. However, you can see EV, HEV, and ADAS, they will be the major growth engine in the coming 5 years. So today, most of the packages are wideband packages to support all of the automotive application segment. But for the future, more and more ADAS requirement. So the high I/O like the free chip, BGA, EWLB, fan-out package will be the majority package solution in the future. There are three driving forces to push technology roadmap to fulfill automotive requirement. The first one is the high reliability requirement. So for wideband package, more and more copper wire have replaced the gold wire because of a high reliability concern. The second one is high performance. So the fixed BGA or fan-out EWLB will be the major package solution for the ADAS. The third one is power and efficiency. Embedded chip, the AEG package, that will be a very powerful solution for the middle range power device in the future. So what is the AC position now? The next one, I will share the automotive in AC. In last year, we deliver more than 300 million units to our customer. If we look at the 5 year CAGR from the 2016 to 2020, the revenue growth rate is around 27%. In the same period, the overall semiconductor growth rate is single digit. For the major automotive application segment, our package bandwidth is quite large. From the leader frame wideband and VGA wideband to the wafer level CSP, flip chip CSP, even sensor, they are all adapted to the automotive major application. Not only we have a very good cooperation with worldwide traditional automotive semi company, but also many tier one fabless company try to penetrate into the automotive marketing with ACE. What we focus? There are four focus areas in ACE. The engine controller because of a safety concern. Infotainment, as you see, the marketing infotainment is the biggest one. ADAS and EV, HEV are the future for automotive. Right now, for the wideband package, we have reached AEC QoS grade 0 criteria. No matter this is the VGA or leader frame. However, you know the copper wire, there are two fatal tip fans. The first one is corrosion. The second one is peg crack. We perform really fundamental study to identify the robust process window. And also, we cooperate with our customer to build up the best design in the beginning. That is why we can achieve the grade zero requirement. The QFN is a very popular package and it's very fancy. Waterproof QFN, we offer two kinds of design. One is the stack card lid, another one is dimple lid. So waterproof QFN could offer a very good solderability, visibility during the SNT. NRT QFN is a very flexible design. The high IO request and the cost competition, that is the future of the NRT QFN. Some of the small power devices, like the PMIC, Fitchuk QFN is a good solution for that because we have a bump on lead directly. So the power consumption, there will be less than the white bump. This QFN package is a good package solution for infotainment. When we talk about the ADAS, we need the eyes for a car. So the traditional sensor, like the motion sensor, there is one eye of the car. Another one is a very popular product, CIS. Depends on our design. The overall design could offer a very good cost competition and high pixel resolution with one smaller package size. Let's look at the Fitchuk. The ADAS processor, I believe Fitchuk will play a very key role in the future. So the advanced wafer node and the fine pitch is a challenge for Fitchuk VGA automotive. This is our Fitchuk VGA package portfolio. On the left side, heatsink Fitchuk VGA, we have adopted the 7 nanometer wafer node already. And the bump pitch is 110 micron only. So within the 24 by 28 package size, the I/O count could reach more than 1,500. On the right side, the coreless substrate, it could help us to reduce the PCB layer. So there is a very good low-cost solution in the future. Radar is another eye of the car. EWLB, for now, they perform the very good electrical performance under high frequency operation. So in the future, that will be the mainstream for the radar solution. The last one package is AEG. To compare with the traditional power QFN, AEG could have around 20% power and efficiency gain under the high current operation condition. SE offers the four kinds of the structure to support this kind of the middle power range requirement. Not only technology support automotive development, I believe the manufacturing is another key player for success. So ASE put a lot of the resource to build up our automotive factory. The first one is the traceability system. This system could track every single unit process record in assembly line. The second one is our recipe measurement system. This system could secure no misoperation in the line. All of the recipe download, all of the tooling life control, all of the material control is managed by the system. So it could stop if it detects any defects. This one is our automation line. It helps us to mitigate the deviation between operator and operator. So it could support us to supply very, very consistent and stable product to the marketing. This is the summary. And I believe most of the items I have shared in the previous page. AC have a very long-term automotive production experience since 1998. And we also have a dedicated engineering team to service our customer from the development phase. So automation factory, that is our leading edge to support the automotive product production in the worldwide. That is all I have today. Thank you.